Where are you, Bob? Sorry, Bob. I'll finish the job for you, okay? Ooh, maybe I do need a shower. Bob won't be coming back.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Maybe I'll take a look.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah. Thanks.
Don't let Jimmy get to you. He's like that with everyone.
Reuben.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, then?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What the fuck?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from L.A. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So what? We send a video of zombies chewing on me?
Nothing quite so crude as that, but we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
And I was looking forward to a drink at the bar. Okay, I'll go.
Oh, whoa. I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
It's okay. I am immune. I can look after myself. Hey, we fell over. We have to get up again, right?
Right.
Tell them I'll be back. With proof.
Is someone shouting?
remember, she said. See the world, she said. Break into a zombie-infested CDC ghost town and test your blood, she said.
There we go. CDC main gate. CDC in PPE. Whoopee. They are sitting in a caustic puddle. Not a fucking care. Somehow. Diagnosis for the living. What about the dead? Dead piled high in body bags.
Getting real bad vibes here.
Its way out of that morgue rack came down here and ripped its way through the staff.
Come on. No power.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Code! Come on, this is the 21st... Can I just, you know, rip out an eye or hack off a thumb?
Dorian was working on specimen-type echo. Useless. Echo means the screamy ones. Dorian must have been dissecting one. Not Echo. Is this Dorian? Can't risk using the wrong code. Or I knows. No ID.
Here, Docky Docky Dorian.
Wrong guy. This is explodey, not screamy. Dorian's subject. Better check around here. Okay, he moved to Bay 3. R.I.P., Dorian. Got his code. Okay, Doc, we got power. What do you want me to do with this thing?
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, I see it.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. No way. It's got my arm.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, of course. Come on.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You are really not helping, Doc. Okay, I'm out of here.
Shit!
Okay, Reuben. Heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, sure. Want some milk? Some bread? A fruit basket, maybe? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
I'll take a look.
Yeah. Doc, you're smiling, so must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some
firefighters and resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible, and because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner. It's likely he's going to want to do an autopsy to figure out the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No. All right, Sergeant. Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong.
Oh, yeah.
I'm fine.
Of course. Not be well.
Reuben, there's no one here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
I'm gonna find it. Stick it out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it. Over with. Happy thoughts. Well, to the real Bundy, please stand up. my way to the end of the pier. Get the stupid laptop. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell was that?
Motherfucker, I get it.
Well, fuck me, I am never making that joke. Be another way. Okay, alternate route. Oh, cool. I used to love arcades. They better have a time splitting machine. Great. No labels. Not ideal. Oh, screw this. Nope. Oh. I'm sure that's fine.
Got the power on.
Guys, wouldn't you rather just play some games, huh?
Yeah. Ryan wins.
Oh, jeez, look at that. It's a massive neon zombie magnet clusterfuck.